Wolf James in the 71 car. Mr. Llewellyn and Abby, they tried everything they could, every line, to try to get around and catch that Jeff James, and the 71 was too quick tonight. He'll make his way over to Victory Lane, get a word with Chuck. As we get the stock cars ready, stock cars and then our Bones Memorial Race. 4 miles to go for that $1,000 to win here on A.D. Lumber Company night.
Randy finished.
Randy finished, right?
Folks, he climbs out of this feature winning modified. Make sure Jeff James can hear you. Your feature winning modified, Jeff James.
Four-five feature, first call.
All right. What's that? Yeah, after he breaks. Yeah, bring him down afterwards. Yeah. Congratulations, Jeff James. Yeah, pulled one off there on that high side there. Lap driving just about caused a couple deals there. So, but he's part of the old Main Eat Mafia here. And I think they're up racing in Brent somewhere. You come down here and pick up the feature win.
Yeah, I work for a John Deere dealer. And things are starting to get busy, and I just couldn't make it to get up there.
Well, we're glad you didn't go up there. And you're probably glad now that you didn't go up there and spend all that fuel money and picked up a check here on a half the drive.
Yeah, it isn't too bad. I've been struggling with the car. We're getting it better. It still ain't great, but it's better.
Well, I'll tell you, it looked pretty good tonight up there on the high side. Congratulations again, Jeff. And you got anybody you want to thank that's here?
Well, that's here, I need to thank my wife and my son, my dad that works on the car, all my sponsors. They're all a big part of this deal. And I got to thank Niall. He's the track a little better every week.
Well, hey, if you do that, Niall, you're making the track a little bit better every week. So, well, congratulations again. A big round of applause. Chuck James from